fortunate enough to have two honor concerts. On Tuesday night, the honor choir and honor orchestra play, and tonight we have the honor band and the Grove City Community Winds. This evening's concert allows us to spotlight the instrumental talents of our students and community members. Some of you, some of whom are former students or staff members in the district. It also helps provide scholarships, specifically music scholarships, for many Southwestern City School District graduating seniors and educational grants, enhancement grants for our teachers. For some of you, this may be your first contact with the Education Foundation and the musical talents of our students. We sincerely hope it won't be your last. We are confident you will find tonight's performance is among the best you've ever heard. Since 1988, Southwestern graduates have received over $1.2 million in scholarships from the Ed Foundation. Teachers have received more than $325,000 in enhancement grants to fund a variety of classroom projects and help explore new ideas and technologies. I would like to take this opportunity to publicly thank our trustees, Chairman Casey Waugh, Vice Chair Adam Slane, Secretary Allison Hurley, Treasurer Christine Howell, Board Members Jill Billman Roy, Amanda DeCastro, Gavin French, Cheryl Grossman, Shadi Jalak, Larry Aaron Martin, Mike Mason, Ron McClure, Mike McKay, Emil Peterson, Alice Whaley, and ex officio member Robert Rago Sr. Please give them a round of applause. Volunteer board and all the proceeds.
Community Wind's opening selection was proudly commissioned by the United States Marine Band in 1985. We hope that you enjoy this celebrated composition, appropriately titled Esprit de Corps.
Thank you.
East of Eden, Rebel Without a Cause, and Giant. Only the first movie had been released when he was tragically killed in a car accident at age 24. A bronze bust of the actor stands near Griffith Park Observatory in Los Angeles, with an inscription that simply reads, "As summer was just beginning."
Thank you.
arranged a very popular English dance tune in 1918 as a birthday gift for his mother. It became extremely popular and was his greatest financial success. Unfortunately, he grew tired of performing the work, despite the fact that audiences often refused to leave the concert until he obliged. To this day, his musical genius with regards to harmony, counterpoint, and color continues to be on display throughout the world. On the occasion of this special concert, we invite you to sit back and relax as we perform Grainger's Country Gardens.
Thank you.
Please welcome back to the podium Grove City Community Winds Director James Swearingen. On behalf of myself, the conducting staff, and all the dedicated musicians in the Grove City Community Winds, we sincerely thank you for having been such a receptive audience and for allowing us to share the concert with this year's outstanding district honor band. Our closing number is an exciting and fast-paced composition by Todd Stalter titled Rephrygeration.
Thank you.
please stand and be recognized.
Thank you.
We'll see if this works on the desk. I just wanted to say a few key words. When this event was started several years ago, the idea was to play music and bring a collection of people, very talented people, together and build upon that brief amount of time that we're gathered to see if we can make something special happen. And something special did happen. First of all, we brought four directors together who I think, because of their camaraderie and working together for the common cause of this event, became even closer as colleagues and not just individual band directors doing their own thing. I think these four people are truly friends and certainly patrons of the arts and wanting to help these students. And the same thing with the students. One of the most enjoyable things was to conduct them yesterday and today without their uniforms on. And I tried to figure out, who are the Franklin Heights kids? Who are the Grove City kids? Who are the Westland kids? You know, who are the Central Crossing kids? And unless they had a sweatshirt on that identified, I really didn't know. But I think that's what made it special, is we came together as a group of individuals, and through hard work, we became
thank you. Jagers and Mr. Jim Swearingen. Thank you, Mr. Swearingen, especially for the vision that brought this tonight about and the years that it took to get here. It was truly an inspiration.